Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo, who are you everyone? And good morning lucky people, lucky teacher. Today, we learn about registration of event management. Now, I want to show you about activity today. Okay? Please follow me. Hello, my friends. How about you?
Yeah. Okay, Miss Jenny. Yes. Is another service. Yes. What does it mean? It's kind of conference.
Well, what I would put in there, paid MasterCard. I would put in what payments they've made, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, accommodation, three, have it paid. You've got one, I would put paid as well. And there should...
So this one is the amount or just paid or unpaid?
Well, yeah, I would put...
The amount. The amount or
I would put the amount.
Just the remarks, paid or unpaid, like that.
Amount owing, payment received, so it doesn't matter. So you've got that in there.
Yeah,
so
I would put in
$600 per person, so I would put in $1,200 if there's two people, $300. So put the how much.
Okay, how much?
I'll put how much in there.
Okay, that is, we are split about conference, gala dinner. And how about you, Mr. Satri?
Oh ya, ini kita lagi dapat tugas nih, dapat tugas. Jadi kita discuss dulu, discuss kelompok dulu, baru kita kerjakan masing-masing, baru kita report ke dosennya.
Okay.
Checklist, Mrs. Jenny, because the conference, for example.
So, well, in that case, she's actually Claire Williams, attending both the conference and the gala dinner. So
conference we put one. This is one. So there will be in the amount we will know how many percent from these peoples that joining the conference and how many people joining the gala dinner.
And if it says this person has that person's paid, not yet paid, so
amount owing.
So what I would do in the report, when you do the report, I would have in my report Claire Williams, amount owing, she's owing $600 and $300.
Is my our discussion.
Okay, thank you.
All right.
So from this report, we know how many people joined the conference,
everybody who's actually booked, you have a report on that,
And
then you have
and
a
also
report
how
on
how many people that haven't paid.
I would. It doesn't ask for method of payment, does it? In that report, the payment.
Okay.
Go back to balance due, the list of guests, list of attendees, and payment status. No, it doesn't say. In some reports, you would also have how they pay as well. So it might be if they pay visa, blah, blah. Because if you think about if you're doing a financial report, you might have, if you do a summary for the day or for the month or for the week or whatever, you might have methods of payment, whether they're paid cash, credit card, and which credit card they've used as well. So that you would have in your balance at the end of the day that you've got $500 but been paid to American Express, but it doesn't say that in there anymore.
Yeah.
So
there are remarks that
paid
in full.
It doesn't say what it is,
so
that doesn't matter.
Paid only conference and gala dinner, accommodation will be paid arrival. So it will be the amount of owing.
Yeah, that's owing.
The accommodation paid.
Anything that they haven't paid for is still owing.
Itu adalah